This is a video of Denver. It's five lanes on each side. This is roughly what I-25 on the south side of Pueblo will look like when the construction is completed, the new Pueblo freeway. Again, this is in Denver now, but this is what I-25 in Pueblo should look like on the south side when it is five lanes or 10 lanes on each side.